very much for coming tonight. In the rain and everything, I love playing in this hall. I'm starting my fourth year of teaching here at Rollins, and each year I think it's gotten better, and I have a lot of great saxophone students here, and I just want to say thank you all for coming. A lot of work goes into doing something like this. I have a fantastic accompanist in Christine Griffin. Can we have a hand for Christine again, please? Christine does a majority of the accompany here at Rollins for every possible style, okay? So you don't know it from her playing, but she's stretched pretty thin sometimes. She works really hard, so it's great to be able to have her as an accompanist and put this together. And then also, you know, like, we all have teachers throughout our history and everything, and I'm an older guy now, but I still have teachers, and I got my master's degree at UCF with Professor George Wormchuk, who invited me to come talk to the UCF saxophone majors that he has just the other day. And Dr. Wormchuk's in the audience, and I'd like to have a round of applause for him. These are the Tango Etudes by Piazzolla. Thank you.
Thank you.
great students. He's been a student of mine since middle school. I kind of stole him away from a high school he was supposed to go to because I knew he was really wanting to play and perform a lot. So we got him to go to Dr. Phillips High School, which is the performing arts magnet here in Orange County. So he kind of left and went to a different place. And he wouldn't be the first one to have done that too, but it's paid off, right? And this is Caleb. Caleb is a junior at Dr. Phillips High School and one of my students for many, many years, like I said. We're going to play this duet that I think one of my students got this off the internet or something, right? It's one of those things, right? So it's a piece for alto, sax, and piano originally, but this person did a really cool arrangement of the piece for two altos. So finally, Christine gets a break. She's probably at another rehearsal right now. So we're going to play this this duet listed on the program for two altos. And I remember this is like our premiere playing this piece. So can we all welcome Caleb, please? I think we're good. Because as the time lapse photography, you're gonna see us move. So I don't think I'll just make sure I don't hit this.
Okay.
Are we gonna move?
Thank you.
Hill.
So much time practicing, why doesn't he have some of it memorized? Yeah. I forget when. Well, thank you very much for coming. I appreciate that. Caleb's about to do his Allstate audition coming up here, which is a recorded audition, and some of it's memorized. He's got to play like all the scales and a couple of dates he's been working on. So he's if you see him afterwards, give him good vibes because a week from Saturday he'll be doing. I think his fourth Allstate audition. He's made it before, so he wants to make it again. Good kid. Great. Never misses a lesson. Great parents. Okay. Thank you for coming. Here we go.